हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू मनी मैजिक। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद शॉर्ट स्टॉक शॉर्ट्स। आवर फर्स्ट अपडेट इज मार्केट लेवल। एनएसई स्टार्ट विद 13,672 एंड देन आफ्टर फर्स्ट हाफ मेक अ लो ऑफ 13,626 एंड एट द एंड मेक अ हाई ऑफ 13,771। टुडे टॉप गेनर फ्रॉम निफ्टी 50 आर टाटा मोटर्स, सन फार्मा, एक्सिस बैंक, रिलायंस एंड टॉप लूजर्स आर इंफोसिस, विप्रो, नेस्ले इंडिया, एचसीएल। And Sensex is currently trading at 46,973 with today gain of 1.14%, and there are 10 losers and 20 are gainers. The PE of Sensex is currently trading at 32.89. Today DI sales of 1,897 crores and FIA buys of 1,200 crores. And next update is of Tata Motors. Tata Motor Limited maintains growth and profitability guidance for Jaguar Land Rover amid concerns of new COVID-19 strains in the UK. The automaker said to the exchange filings, "Our guidance of improved growth, profitability, cash flows in second half of the years continue to hold." And Tata Motors says that Jaguar Land Rover has a comprehensive contingency planning in action in place for the response of ongoing COVID challenges. Now next update is of Adani Ports. Adani Ports and Special Economic Zones promoters Adani Trade Lines revokes pledge on 29.9 lakh shares between December 21 to 22, which is a good sign for Adani Ports, and today its share price up by 1.42%. Now next update is of ACC and Ambuja. ACC and Ambuja release on renewal of pacts with Holcim. Cement's major Ambuja and ACC has renewed their pact with Holcim for technology and know-how, in short AKH. The pact has been renewed on the existing terms for 2 years starting from January 2020. You can see this news by their share price. ACC is today up by 3.88% and Ambuja is also up by 1.92%. Moving on with next update. October Telecom Data Vodafone losses subscription segment. Now next update is of Tata Communication. Tata Communication said it has acquired 58.1% stakes in France-based eSIMs company OSIS Smart SIMs Europe SA. Tata Communication share was up by 1.82%, and which is a good news that eSIMs is the upcoming trend for mobile communication. Now next up it is of domestic air traffic. Domestic air passenger traffic grew 22% in November. A total of 63.54 lakhs domestic passenger traveled by air in November, 51% lower than the corresponding period last year. Now go to our new section, that is good to know. What is a relief rally? Relief rally, it is a generally increase in stock price because an expected negative situation did not materialize or began to reverse itself. Relief rally has been seen in today Ambuja and SSC as in previous news show. Thank you and stay subscribed and stay tuned with us.